Two bombs in Christian areas of the Iraqi capital Baghdad have killed at least 35 people. Officials say the first bomb went off as worshippers were leaving the church after a Christmas Day service, killing 24. Another bomb exploded in a crowded market at a separate, mostly Christian area in Dura, killing another 11 people. No one has yet admitted carrying out the attacks. The violence targeting the country's Christian community has increased steadily since the fall of Saddam Hussein in 2003.